I'm not gonna tarp this load because there's barely any trash in there. So once I pick it up with the trailer, hopefully most of the stuff that's in the front will even out with the back and nothing flies out. But I normally tarp them if they're above half. And this one here's the 15 yard dumpster. This is the smallest dumpster I offer. So for me to get most of that stuff down here, I just have to get on the truck, go forward, put it in reverse, come back and then brake, and most of that should fall down so I can have the debris kind of evened out on the dumpster. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now.